ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम चैप्टर टू, दैट इज एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, गिव द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन द स्पीसीज H2+, H2 एंड O2+. इन H2+ देयर इज ओनली वन इलेक्ट्रॉन बिकॉज H2 कंटेन्स टू इलेक्ट्रॉन, सो आफ्टर रिमूवल ऑफ वन इलेक्ट्रॉन देयर विल बी ओनली वन इलेक्ट्रॉन. In H2 there are 2 electrons and in O2+ there are 15 electrons because in O2 there are 16 electrons, so after removal of 1 electron there will be 15 electrons. Second question, an atomic orbital has n equal to 3, what are the possible values of L and M? L is equal to azimuthal quantum number and M is equal to magnetic quantum number. Then second question, list the quantum numbers ML and L of electron in third orbital and which of the following orbitals are possible, 1p, 2s, 2p and 3f. Answer 1, for n equal to 3, L is equal to 0, 1 and 2 because the value of L depends on the value of n, 0 to L minus n minus 1. The value of L is equal to 0 to n minus 1. So, for n equal to 3 value, there are 3 values for L, that is 0, 1 and 2. So for L is equal to 0, M will be 0. For L equal to 1, M will be minus L to plus L. So plus 1, 0, 1 and minus 1. And for L equal to 2, ML has values minus L to plus L, that is minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1 and plus 2. Then second answer, list the quantum numbers ML and L of electrons in third orbital. So for third orbital n equal to 3, so for n equal to 3, L will be 0 to n minus 1, that is 2. So ML can have any of the values minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1 and plus 2. And 1p and 3f are not possible because 1s is possible for one principal orbital and 3d is possible and 3f not possible. Using s, p and d notations, describe the orbitals with following quantum numbers, n equal to 1, L is equal to 0. N equal to 1 and L is equal to 0, this is 1s orbital. Bn is equal to 4 and L is equal to 3. So 3 represents f orbital and n equal to 4, so this is 4f orbital. N is equal to 3 and L is equal to 1, so this is 3p. Because 1 represents p orbital, 0 represents s orbital, 1 represents p orbital, 2 represents d orbital and 3 represents f orbital. So it will be 3p and n is equal to 4, L is equal to 2. So it will be 4d. Next question, from the following sets of quantum numbers, state which are possible, explain why the others are not possible. So first one, n is equal to 0, L is equal to 0, ML is equal to 0, MS is equal to plus half. This is not possible because the minimum value of n has to be 1 and not 0. So these sets of quantum numbers are not possible. Then second, n is equal to 1, L is equal to 0, ML is equal to 0 and MS is equal to minus half. We can see that all the values are correct. So these sets of quantum number is possible. Then third one, n is equal to 1, L is equal to 1, ML is equal to 0 and MS is equal to plus 1. This is also not possible because for n is equal to 1, L cannot be equal to 1 because the value of L depends upon n and it is 0 to n minus 1. So L has must have value L is equal to 0. So this is also not possible. Then number 4, n is equal to 1, l is equal to 0, ml is equal to plus 1 and ms is equal to plus half. This is also not possible because for l is equal to 0, m cannot have plus 1 because m value of m depends upon l. It is minus l to plus l. So whenever l has value 0, m cannot has value plus 1. So it m must have value 0. Then next number 5, n is equal to 3, l is equal to 3, ml is equal to minus 3 and ms is equal to plus half. This is also not possible because for n is equal to 3, the value of l cannot be 3 because value of l depends on l, n, and it is 0 to n minus 1. So l must have value l is equal to 2 and not 3. So this is also not possible. And then sixth one, n is equal to 3, l is equal to 1, ml is equal to 0, ms is equal to plus half. And we can see that all the values are correct. So this set of quantum numbers is possible. Then next one, how many electrons in an atom may have the following quantum numbers? N is equal to 4, ms is equal to minus half. So for n is equal to 4, total number of electrons will be 2n square. So 2 into 4 square, that is 16. So total number of electrons in 4th quantum principal orbital will be equal to 32. And out of these 32 electrons, half, that is 16 electrons, will have plus of spin, and rest 16 will have ms is equal to minus half. So the answer is 16. Then b, n is equal to 3 and l is equal to 0. So principal quantum number 3 and l is equal to 0. N is equal to 0 means ml is equal to 0 and ms is equal to plus half and minus half. So two electrons. The answer is 2 electrons. Show that the circumference of the Bohr orbit for the hydrogen atom is an integral multiple of the of de Broglie's wavelength associated with the electron revolving around the orbit. So according to Bohr's theory, mvr is equal to nh by 2 pi. So 2 pi r is equal to nh by mv, or mv is equal to nh by 2 pi r. And according to de Broglie's equation, lambda is equal to h by mv. So mv is equal to h by lambda. So if we compare these equations, nh by 2 pi r, we get h by lambda. So 2 pi r is equal to n lambda. Thus the circumference is 2 pi r of the Bohr orbit for hydrogen atom is an integral multiple of the de Broglie's wavelength.